about 28 teams trying to sign him when he left Boston University.
Off here on the back middle, beautiful pass, score! Alex Semin jams it through. His running mate Ovechkin on the wing. He got poke-checked again. Callahan's in solo this time. Backhand. He scores. Ryan Callahan at even strength.
Now, four the Caps on the ice were all forwards. You had Semin, you had Ovechkin, you had Morrison, and you had Backstrom. And that was nobody back there. The Rangers came out of the box, technically a four-on-four, but they stripped the puck. The Caps power play looked dog tired on this turnover. Here come the Caps, here comes Semin. Watch them try to bounce it rink wide. There goes OV, gets it clipped away, and off to the races go the Rangers, and one of their leaders.
In this 1-1 game, shots on goal favoring the Caps by two. Ander Leeson pivots off the wall. Anisimov, one touch, backhand chance. They score! Beautiful work in combination. And LS Kotalik beats Theodore.
He usually doesn't beat you on that type of shot. It's usually a howitzer from the point. Good hands by Kotalik. That goal that they scored by Callahan really jump-started this hockey team. Here's the little Leeson play down low, gets it, three-way passing play, and there's Kotalik finishing it off, and that's a dandy. Anisimov, nice